Hey, you guys, John Rocker and TV1 here. Pretty much cheaper gardening.
Yeah, as you can see, I got some dang huge cucumbers. I gotta pull that dang thing. Wow, no wonder it's weighing it down. But so I've been hanging my cukes and my tomatoes from these strings here. And when they get big enough, I'll wind them into the wire, and hopefully Bullwinkle the moose is not gonna be able to get to everything up that high off the ground. But so I just wanted to show you guys my little here's my little cucumber patch going on. These are a pickling variety. And they are just growing wicked. And every time I get these little things here, I just wind them around the string, and it keeps hauling itself up. And eventually, it will be just wound up into the north side of my little greenhouse thing. I use these sleds with holes in the pails to do the self-watering thing there. Showing you my garden towards the end of the season here, like August 24. And I just figured I'd show you guys a little bit about how it worked here so far this year. As you can see, my cucumbers have worked out quite nicely. They are hanging and need to be picked again. They're like getting huge in here. I haven't been around for a couple of days, and it's been raining and getting cold at night already. So for those guys worrying about global warming, I think you should probably not worry about it so much. I think my summer lasted about a week around here. My tomatoes are just going flat nuts around here. I gotta give some of these things away because I can't eat them all. Just a quick garden update from John at Rock and TV1. And these are a pickling variety cucumber. As you can see, it's about as big as my hand, and that's already too big as far as I'm concerned. But they are doing quite nicely. You take your little plant, when it gets going, you take the little curly thing and stick it on there like that. And she just keeps hooking himself on there and growing. And as for the tomatoes, they just grow up the string, you know. I hung the strings and I give them a little wrap around. And this time of year around here, I figure we usually only have about a month left before it starts getting too cold at night. Wow, look at the size of that monster. Before it starts getting too cold at night for these things to really do well. This over here is straight eights in Boston pickling, and these also were eight right down to the pail. And you can see that I got these going on pretty well there. We got to pick some of these here today, like as soon as I get done making this video for you. Yeah, but it's good. These here are, this is straight eight. These are the cuttings that we made on the tomatoes, Better Boys and Early Girls we have in there. And this is the cucumber patch growing up my little thing here from the outside. You can see I got plenty going on, and this is a good sized cuke. We got to take them off, and you need to take them off before they get too big and you get too many seeds. Also, it's better for the plants. Here's another one down here. The dang deer also ate my pumpkin. Our summer here has just been kind of terrible. This is a good one. Yeah, pick that off there. Yeah, that's a good one, you know. And I got plenty of them coming on in there. Jeepers, you got to pay attention. You got to get those off of there, otherwise it will stunt the plant. And so I am spraying with a little bit of neem oil. This is about the time of year where you will get the powdery mildew, I guess they call it there. So just real quick, like, I figured I would show you guys what I have going on here in my little greenhouse. I got bullfrogs living down in my self-watering pails, and they eat the bugs for me. And yeah. So I just figured I'd let you guys see that, and you guys got any questions about what's going on here? This is my bucket garden with the, the snow sled thing filled up with water, and they all have holes drilled in the bottom, and this is how I do it. It's been working like this for me for years. As you can see, I got everything going on, So, yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. John Rocket TV1 said that.